Hey, what's going on there, ladies and gentlemen? Out and about. So, yeah. So, I guess you're watching the news, yeah, all this swine flu crap. And at this, you know, here at the same time, my allergy symptoms start acting up. And then, you know, I'm kind of a bit of a hypochondriac in a way. Yeah, so I'm out here at the Nassau County Musuem of Art. The grounds. It's mostly just, I'm walking through the garden right now. Just nice looking. Ooh, bees. Bees are out and about. Alright, hold on a sec. I've always looked, check this out. I've got some of these sculptures over here. Surrounding the museum property is a big park with a whole series of all these sculptures. I get the statue's butt right in my face, it's cool. Pretty my allergies aren't acting up as much as they were a couple days ago. Maybe this is my hypochondria working at my work. You know, I just realized I still have my camera on black and white. So I guess it's gonna be a black and white video. That is awesome right there. Get a better view of it right here. You know, I think this would be better looking if I turned on the color. Yeah, much better. It's a big, colorful clown statue with a little snake, bunch of snake heads. Let's see with you. Wow. But I can't seem to find where the name of the statue is, or who made it. And by the way, that's the museum right there. Why don't I just go in? Hey, I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm actually inside the museum right now. Wow, there's some nice ones over here. Well, series of Andy Warhols. I never knew they had Andy Warhols here. Cool. So one of my biggest hobbies is art. I like going to art museums. Superman. A self-portrait. Wow, that's nice. That would definitely look nice in my apartment. I don't have a gazillion dollars though. A little Marilyn Monroe. Let me turn this off. I don't know how they might see this. Yeah, I like this one over here. It's a little photography gallery. It's mostly young and old of all these notable figures, Sandra O'Donnell, Connell, Albert Einstein. Yeah, Barack Obama over here, that's cool. What a cute kid he was. Lady Bird Johnson. Helen Keller, Dwight Eisenhower. I like my showcase photography in here. It makes me think I have a chance to have my stuff showcased. But right now I just advertise on ARTwanted.com. I do welcome everybody to go see it. Our current president. Be back in a second, guys.